How can you go in there? I was gonna video you.
Okay, now I'm back.
How far does it go in? No.
She went in.
What?
Yeah. Holy.
Huh? Yeah, I've seen those.
No. There's a hole to the top? Yeah, it could be, but I don't. We'll have a look in the other one.
I scared all the fish away.
There was none. I was looking. No.
You said there's a bear poop in there?
No.
No?
I'm thinking more like bats.
Oh.
What tracks are right there? No, over the other way. Somebody, person?
Person.
Oh, no.
Careful, don't get your beer wet or your belly button.
What's that?
I said, careful, don't get your beer or your belly button wet.
Right there is the beeper. Some of the guys down your nose. Oh, I just about went for a swim.
I'll give you this video so that,
Well, it would be up to here on me.
Bean spot is right here.
Yeah?
Right here. Yeah.
See, there's the...
Oh, yeah. See, I don't mind. If it's now, I'm gonna be cold.
I got a towel in my truck.
Yeah, we got it. Got it off.
Pretty damn cool, eh?
Yeah. That's a view.
Yeah. Yeah, it's really neat.
There's the Sulfur River.
Is that the Sulfur River?
Running in beside, straight ahead here, and that's the Smoky. This is the Sulfur Gate. It's 280 feet high, according to the sign. And there's no man land where we're not supposed to go with the boat. So.